here with Ruben Xaus at the NEC, sat in front of your new race bike for next year, Ruben. You've had one test. How was that out in Valencia, first ride on the bike?
Well, yeah, as you can see, that's the new bike that I'm going to ride next year. As you said, we've been testing in Valencia for the first shakedown. Just put up together the handlebars, the foot pegs, seat positions, and be comfortable with the bike, because for me, the first goal of all is just be comfortable, because if you are comfortable, you can do all these strange things that I do on the bike, you know, when I'm racing. But I can say that I'm really pleased, because the team is working hard, good mentality, you know, the Bavarian mentality is really, really straight as I like, and I'm really pleased to jump into a factory project again since a long, long, long time.
And what's been the sort of most impressive aspect of the bike?
Well, the best impression on the bike for me is like it's really neutral, you know, it has no personality. You can choose the personality of the bike, you know. I can ask the bike to fit up in my requests, and I'm really glad of that, because I can just saddle, as I said, the handlebars in position, and the bike is what I want that it goes with, you know, I mean, get the direction that I want to. And nothing, lots of power and a lot of things that I will show you in the future, and you can see on the races.
And next outing, the Kyle Army Test South Africa, start of December. How are you feeling for that? What's your objective for that test?
Well, my objective is keep growing, because after Valencia we ask a few details to the guys, because compared to my teammate Troy Corser, I have different requests, of course, even if we have a good base both of requestings. And first of all, it's just get some answers from that request in Kialami, and then work with different material, like rear swing arms and stiffness and a few things, electronic stuff, but a lot to just let off what we don't want to use, and just keep what is really positive, and then what we choose to keep going and just keep developing and get ready for the first race that is going to be the battle of 1st of March.
Perfect. Thanks so much, Ruben. We'll catch up with you again in Kyle Army for sure.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bye to all my fans in England. Ciao.